Welcome back to another very interesting video. Today I'll explain how to run YouTube in the background. First, open Google Chrome web browser. Once Google Chrome browser is open, you have to type youtube.com in the search box. Just type youtube.com in the search box. Once it is open, search for any video that you need to play in the background. Let's search for some video. Let's go to the trending section and let's play some video that we need to play in the background. Let's play this video. Now press the three buttons in the right top corner and just click on that desktop site. Once you click on the desktop site, the desktop version of the same browser will be loaded. And now you can play the video that was previously paused. Once you start playing, just hit the home button. Since we need to play this video in the background, just go to home. Pull down the notification tray and hit that play button. Once you hit that play button, the video will successfully play in the background. This is a very simple trick with which you can play YouTube videos in the background. If you guys like these kind of videos, please hit the like button, share this video with your friends, and subscribe to our channel for more interesting content ahead. Thank you, everyone.